What's up, guys? J Little back again. Photo mode. I destroyed this one tower. Now I got two towers left. And as we know, two towers are important to Lord of the Rings history. Oh shit, there's something special. Oh, it's purple too? Ancient debris. Ancient vessel. Let me find out about this ancient vessel. First ancient vessel found, trophy, yeah, all right. A cracked battered vessel is once dear to the old ones, bears the legend Miriam. Sense of ancient vessels can be traded in Mirrodin for valuable rewards. Ah, yes, it is an ancient vessel. What could it mean? People put their liquids in there, perhaps. Oh, there's a bunch of... Oh, I'm never gonna find all these in this game. God damn it. What are these things? Anyway. I'm just gonna pretend that's never gonna happen. Because never gonna get all that shit. What's that blinky thing? You trying to tell me something, blinky blink? What is it? What is it, blinky blinkers? Thank you, Blinkersons. Oh, too close to it. Ah. Data point, you say? Looks like I'm heading to the moon! Oh shit, they're in the moon now? Some of our helium-3 mines are producing well below specs. Yeah, Junops has eyes on the ground up there, but even they can't say what's causing the problem, so the Corp is going to send up a team to investigate firsthand. Shit. They're all on the moon now? Are those stars, or are those like fucking satellites, or what's going on here? Hey, you up there, hey! Down here, having some problems with the robots. Mind helping us? No? Okay, later.
Better watch for machine lights through the trees.
Machines. Oh, there's a machine light. I see it in the distancio. Huh! Oh, shit! There's a guy. He's not doing nothing yet. Slide into safety. And then out of safety, damn it. Fuck off, turkeys. Where's the next one? It's 158, that's 108. Has a 1, that has a 2, so I'm assuming I gotta go to this one first. Ah, shit, look at all of them. Corrupted ass machines, anyway. Got some corrupties. Yes. Uh-oh. He's onto something. He's like, the fuck is this shit? Pop! Right in your fucking brain. Get fucking wrecked, bitch. This guy's like, hey, what about my friend? So what happened to you, Steve? Oh, leveled up. Leveled that shit up. Did I get him? Yeah, I got him. Is there no one else? Alright. Let me just run over here. Get me some goodies, shall we? Check, have a quick look about. Make sure there's no baddies on their way. Alright, looks clear, except whatever that is up there. Yes. What was that? Can I have your goods? Where's the other one? There's the other one. Have some of that. Bit of this. Ancient Debris. Ancient chimes. Oh, look at those chimes, yes. What do we have here? Data point. Alright, let me... let's see what this has to say. I'm so sick of these robot battle hollows. How many of these things can you watch before you realize every single episode is the exact same one show on the battlefield? You watch a bunch of Thrasher bots tear each other up. You choose which corp you're going to root for. Explosion, explosion, explosions, then it's over. Am I the idiot? Everybody else seems to love this stuff. Fuck yeah, dude. That sounds awesome. Sign me up for that. Alright, got some homeboys over there. Couple of homeboys. What else we got? Ooh. That don't look good. Corrupted scrapper, you say? Alright. Quick save. Ah, shit, forgot to check behind me this whole time. Alright, I'm good. I'm good. It's all good in the herd. Okay, we got 2, 4. Can I tag these bitches? Tag that guy. Tag that bitch. Tag that bitch. Can I tag that bitch? Tag. Oh, Punisher, that's not good. And one more, tag him. There we go. That way we know who we're going for here. Is that scrappers over there? Hopefully that's where they will stay. Oh shit. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. That guy's on the move, I don't like it. Destroy the alarm. Which one of you is the alarm? Is that you there? Alright, looks like that's the alarm. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. You don't see me. You don't fucking see me. You're right. These guys got like the Phyrexian symbol on their back. That's kind of awesome. Try to take him out first.
You're not gonna be the.
He sounded the alarm. That bitch. That whore. That cunt. I hear bad things. I hear bad things. I hear bad things. I hear bad things. Oh, right in the face. Oh, he's not having a good day at all. Oh, awesome. Make him faster. That guy? I can't tell. That must have been that guy. Oh shit, somebody's gotta fucking. I'll kill that one. Oh shit! Alright, fuck off, asshole. Fuck off, asshole. another one. Goddamn corruptor. Corruption. Everybody die. Oh god. Oh, what is that? What is that? What is that? Oh, there's a fucking bird. What's that bird doing? Where the fuck that bird come from? Fuck off, bird. Fuck off, shit, bird. What the fuck's this bird doing up here? There's another one somewhere. Oh, shit! Fucking right, bitch. Fucking die. No, hit him! I'm gonna get health, heal. No, fuck you. Oh, give me that critical hit. All right. Give me that heal. All right, slowing it down a bit. There we go. This bitch dead. Fall, bitch, fall. Skip. Oh, die, whore. Die, bitch. Is it dead? It's dead. Alright. Jesus Christ. One more over here.
I knew we could do it. Nora.
Fuck. That was a fun one, wasn't it? I didn't get to scan those bird bitches. Health potions. What goodies have you? Look at this fucking robot ass. No, that's not it. What am I doing? Where's those robot ass birds that came down? Corrupted scrapper. Oh, no. Glint Hawk. Oh, give me your goodies, Glint Hawk. Corruption coil. I'm gonna go save it real quick. Quick save. Works every time. Now we got one Moss Tower to go. But a lot more goodies. Oh my god, what happened to your body? You've been invisalized. Sir, are you okay? You seem to be okay, phew. For a second there. For a second there, it seemed like you had no body.
Look out below!
Haha! Even during tough times like this, she still has one. Give me some fast travel pouches. Give me that supply crate. Any dead bitches around these parts? Oh, yes, there is. Supply crates galore. Green stuff galore. Fucking bridges and fucking primitive ass steps galore. Take some of that. Bit of that.
Forget about travel light.
Forget about it. Hop! Not in the water. Okay, cool. She gets mad air, but no forward momentum with her jumps. Definitely need to refill my supplies of health potions. Ah, piss, that's a big ass one. Let me have a quick scannage. Uh-huh. What is this here? Oh, it looks like some health up here. Slide to the health. But that. Bit of corrupted walker. Watcher, whatever. Alright, now where? Seems as though there's not many baddies left. Now, did I get the Glint Hawk for killing one? Nope. Doesn't look like it. Watch the skies, traveler. That's a throwback to Skyrim there. Got some ball. Oh, got some assholes over here. Any robots, though? Don't see any robots. Got one, two, three, four. Tag a couple of them. Tag a couple bitches. Tag a couple bitches. And tag a couple bitches. Crouch. Apparently medicine pouch is full somehow. Whatever. Alright, where's these assholes alarm at? Oh, there's one. Gotta get him. I don't see the alarm. Maybe that's it. Alright, well. Let's see here. Got a bit of that. Oh, shit.
Heard that grunt.
No, he didn't. Oh, get flamed, bitch. Get your asshole flamed up. Now who? Now what? No.
Gotcha.
Blow up, bitch. Blow up, bitch. Blow up, bitch. Blow up, bitch. Didn't blow up, did you? Craft them quickly. They'll stand up. What are you doing? Oh shit. 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 Alright, bitch. You wanna fight? You wanna fight? You wanna fight? No, I'll fight. I'll fight ya. Wait, no, I can. My fucking spear, bitch. Nope. Heal up. She is up on high, isn't she? Get burned, bitch! Get some fire! Get fired up! Shit's getting fired up now! Guys, now where are the bad guys at? Oh, fuck the balls. These aren't too scary. Fucking burn them. Burn them, bitches. Is that invisible guy again? Oh, the two invisible guys on our team. Awesome. Get fucking burnt, bitch. Who's next? Is that all of them? Very well. Victory! It's mainly mine, but I guess you guys could have some too. Take some of that. The rest of this episode is just gonna be me looting.
Should have brought a cart.
Haha! It's weird that you know what carts are. Because you obviously grew up without them. Or without shopping malls and shit. Can I upgrade my potions thingy? Let's see, crafting, carry capacity, where's my potions? I need a fishbone. All right. don't have a fishbone, as it turns out. Come on, invisible guy. Knock it off. It's not funny anymore. It's funny the first two or three times you did it. Now it's just creepy. Alright, let's see what's in here. Got some corruption goop. I guess I'll check and see what's in the old crady crate here. Now looks as though I'm stuck here. Awesome. Aha. Found my way out, guys. Don't worry. Supply crate. Loot that. Oh, where I gotta go? Oh, way the fuck back there. Oh. Alright. If I must. But if I'm going way back here, I'm gonna first get this guy. And I'm also gonna slide. And get wood. Hey, turkey. I got a tooth from you once. You might have any fishbone that you're not using? Come on, turkey. That's a little overkill. I guess I should have switched arrows there. Oh well. I craft a couple of them. Got enough of those. Got them. Got enough of them. Cool. Take it all. Any other goodies here? Slide.
I'll tuck that away.
Where'd the thing go? Up here. Bit more of that. I'm gonna slide uphill, guys. Watch this shit. Sliding uphill! Who does that? Fucking Aloy does that, first of all. Sneaky, 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 sneaky. Boo! Didn't scare her. Damn it.
The camps have been dealt with. Now to the Ring of Metal.
Ring of Metal!
Its high walls protect the enemy. We'll have to scale the height. Under fire if we're detected.
Yes.
I have another idea. Their base has a weakness. Send me in alone, and I'll exploit it.
Aw, yeah.
If I'm successful, I'll blow a hole in those walls big enough for the entire war party to charge through.
Sounds like a plan. So long as I get to come with you.
A war chief should be grateful for two arrows so eager to spring from the bow. Yes, Varl. Go with Varl as her spearmate, but be vigilant.
Yes, war chief.
Vigilance, that's an awesome Magic the Gathering ability. Fun fact. You can attack, but your creature doesn't attack if it has vigilance.
We wait on your signal.
Oh, fuck yeah, you will. Fucking wait all day if you have to. Alrighty then. Is that the Ring of Metal? How far away is the Ring of Metal? Hey, I'm not ready to go yet. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Tune in next time where I do some more of this.